back to Miles Morales playthrough video 2. We're just gonna jump right into it.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something.
Alright everyone, here's another example of a copyright issue in the game, so just give me about 10-15 seconds and we'll get you right back into the game. And make sure that if you're liking the video, go ahead and give me a like. If you want to see more, make sure to subscribe.
Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Nice.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Into the Spideyverse suit. I'm gonna need to wear that. I need it. Okay, I can't see any of the other suits. Nah, I need that. I need this. Ooh, I got mods. Interesting. I actually want to try this out. Your combat as it sounds in the Spider-Verse. I wonder what that actually means. They make different aesthetics of the Spider-Verse.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts, with me, your truth-slinging host with
Ooh,
the
three skill
most,
points.
J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, this person. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
Kinda looks like...
Been hearing good things about this one.
The frame rate is like slowed
Santa
down.
Court, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe.
Wait a second, let me check something
DanaCast,
out.
What? New favorite podcast.
Go to the mods again. I'm gonna switch them off and let's just see if it's different. Ooh, and I got some skills. Three skill points, what can I get? Nothing. Why would they do this to me? Alright. Yeah, so that one suit mod made it more like into the Spideyverse. Reaction-wise, I guess, as I was swinging around. That was pretty cool.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen.
Oh, yeah.
With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing, but I'm a whoop these. I'm assuming I just gotta beat him up. I'm ready for whatever you throw at me.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Land! Analyzing hostile combat tactics. Surprise round.
Leap
fast.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
Incoming, heads up! Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
This yours?
Nice work, Miles. Good up. You're good, Spider-Bud. Yeah, Miles, nice! Get him! Let him have it! Bring the... Whoa, sorry. Too much light. And that's the bingo!
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider!
Oh, yeah.
Out, the gear.
Wait till y'all see what I just learned.
Yeah. Okay, let's go!
Get the spider out and grab the tech here. Gonna make space selling this stuff off.
Just Ooh. So you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to sell.
How is this guy see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Quick Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quip. For example, instead of hey, ugly, try oh, that's bad. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be doing like a pro.
You're dead.
I can't break you.
Got my eye on you.
Dead.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves.
Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit
AF-15. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Okay. Oh, can I finally use them now? Ooh, launches nearby enemies. I'm gonna get this first. Looks like it increases my bioelectric charge. Then next, I'm gonna have to get that venom smack, venom jump. Oh, can I get? Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Need this. Transversal level 10. All right, let's get into it.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
I'm nice. People don't swing like me.
I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6.
Hi there. I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
Ooh.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff.
Wow, look at that glare. Sorry, just something. Admiring the ray tracing.
Huh. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it?
Oh my god. Miles really be getting hit.
Man, this night was just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Oh my goodness. Oh, you thought I was gonna let you go? Nah. Come here, come here. Oh. I was trying to catch her. Oh, this combat is so nice. I'm loving it. Who's left? Huh? I see you on my mini map. Are you outside? Wow.
You look so peaceful, knocked out. They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Oh, I can't get into here? Oh man. Can I get into here? Guess not.
I think I saw a logistics center upstairs. They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Nice. I don't know about you guys, but that combat was amazing.
Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now.
Once I get nice with using the Venom abilities, oh my god. Before I go home, let's actually see if I can upgrade anything. Let's see. Double the length of time their Venom stun or a Venom yank. I'm gonna go with the increased duration. Oh, I can get, and I can get both again. You love to see it. All right, let's see what the vibes are at the crib.
It's too cold to change out here.
Peekaboo. What's this? You know, I gotta pick this up.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Congrats, Ma. You're gonna kick high school. You know what? Thanks, Rick. Really appreciate that. Hey, is that music I hear on the laptop? Like,
see what
okay.
Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
This guava sauce is great. Yo, y'all better not be eating without me.
All good. Little spill.
Why?
Real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
Hey, yeah, qué guapo.
Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Naja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Naja. 15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Naja, I'm back.
Yo, Ma really finessing the food, though. Look at all that. Okay. Yes, sir, with the rice and beans.
Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, let's get ready. In any household, we know getting ready for dinner means doing the table. Is there anything on over here? Let me turn on this light, though.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Seguro que sí.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Oh, we know who the Prowler is. I'm not going to say nothing just for those who may not know. Nah. Sure, Hall. We've all seen Into the Spideyverse or read some of the comics.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna need that.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect.
Ooh.
Low-key, classy.
Uh-huh.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
What else he teach you?
That doorbell's been broken for years.
Hey, go get the door, Mom.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Oh, hi.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
Yes.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like
since middle school.
A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey, but be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Let's see.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Push Roxanne's reactor open. Then this wouldn't be a problem.
I don't know. Roxanne's customer service is crap. They kept me on hold 2 hours.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked! Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Hey, okay, okay.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxanne?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barbershop, somewhere you can shoot hoops.
Oh my god, a barbershop, no!
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No! Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Alright, so I think I'm gonna cut the video right here. We've been going on for a minute, and we will catch back up with the next video. It'll start off at the subway. See you guys later.